one on. Got this one on. Took me a little while. It does look a little weird, slack. I'm kind of glad. Uh-oh. I use a fucking awful screw in it. It's a dirty screw. Alright, so the screws, at least the screws, you know, that I use at least help me see the black part that's not sand. But I'm gonna try to figure a way to make that a little more accommodating. Alright, I got my truck on right. There it is. My drop board. A fucking bear grizzly. Grizzly or bear grizzly. I think they're bear grizzlies. Anyway, put the second one on. Going to get, you know, so we have to take this one off. One second, guys, I'll be back. Got my trucks in pretty much icy fucking frozen weather, but yeah, I like them already. Fucking, you can tell the skateboard's already lighter. I'm just testing it, guys. I don't want to go into ice and slush. Don't want to get them too dirty right now either. But if I wanted to, I could really test this out. And it's fucking riding really good. Okay. Nice carving. Really nice carving. Wow. So that's nice. My bear grizzly. Bear grizzly truck. They're coming through for me, man. I can't wait. I can't wait to test these out. And, oh, yeah. Yeah. God, these are nice trucks. I'm so glad I bought these. I'm only tempted to spray them with some polyurethane, just to keep the, from getting dirty and scratched, you know, scratched. And I do got some polyurethane, but they're so light. Adding any weight to these would be stupid. But, yeah. Man, nice. My bears, man. Love them. Love my Adam Boyle with my bear. Digging trucks. My clean veins. Everything's rolling good now. Now if this is clear right now, I could go all the way down there. It clogged so well in front of me.
Alright, so let's have a little checking in with the skateboard and Matthew here. Got my fucking new trucks on. My wheels don't have as much give here. Just a little. Not as much as before, because before, oh, this one needs to be tightened. Alright, so one needs to be tightened. And in the meantime, need to clean this board off. Anyway, got my new truck on. No problem, Amos. And I got dirt on my face.